devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. Trapped behind that door. I'm on it!
Attention staff! Any block is compromised! Get out of there, guys!
Enough.
Just a couple more. Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna hide you, fire!
That doesn't sound good. Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Emergency response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in the last.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Come on, Spider-Man!
Gotta stop this guy.
Can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Try!
Nobody! nobody ever takes me up on that offer. Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes 5 of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
How do you like my new suit? Dashing. Where'd you get it? It's an exclusive club. If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Yeah, fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctors said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know.